Hi, I'm Jezebel from Jobber. Let's talk about how to set up your services so your clients can book them online. From the gear icon, click Settings. Then from the Settings menu, click Online Booking. Navigate to the Bookable Services section. If you've already added services that your clients can book through online booking, you'll see an overview here. To add services, click Manage Services. Let's go ahead and add a bookable service. You can choose an existing item from your products and service list, or let's create a new one. First, select if this is a product or service. Then we'll go ahead and add a name. Let's call this one mowing. Next is the description of this service. Your clients will see this when making their booking, so it's a good place to add any relevant details. Next, we'll add the unit price. On select plans, you'll also have the option to enter the cost and markup for this item. The cost is what you pay for this item, and the unit price is what you're charging your customers. Next, check the box if the service is exempt from tax. When this box is checked, taxes will not be applied to this item. Next, we have the online booking portion of the form. Select your service duration from the dropdown. This will be how long the service takes you to complete. If this is a service that your client might need multiples of, check the box for Allow Customer to Select Quantity. Then add the minimum quantity and the maximum quantity that they can book. When your clients are making a booking online, if they increase the quantity of an item, the duration will also scale to accommodate the additional quantities. Thanks for watching. If you have any other questions, be sure to reach out to our support team or check out our other videos.